Guys, do you guys believe there's a perfect way to handle relationship or marriage? If you're interested, let me be a start. Again to Nancy Morgan TV show. In case if you are new in this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And if I'm a returning subscriber, thank you for coming. You are amazing. So guys, in today's topic, we'll be discussing on the issue on how to handle your marriage or relationship. Here with me in the studio is Mr. Tony. Mr. Tony, you are welcome.
Thank you very much.
So Mr. Tony, how was your journey from France to Italy?
Absolutely gone. Europeans are gone in secret, so there's no fear factor.
You are welcome once again.
Thank you.
Guys, Mr. Tony here is an expert and marriage counselor, so I would love him to lecture us today on how to handle our marriages. You understand? So we will not be having any issues in our marriage, okay? So we will not be having problem in our marriage. So guys, lend him your ear. Mr. Tony, okay, tell us what you have to learn about on how to handle our marriages.
You see, marriage is a sweet thing. So when you embark on marriage, the first thing you have to bear in mind that marriage is a sweet thing. If you want to prepare your marriage to the level you want. So at this juncture, I want us to discuss briefly on how to make marriage a good one. As I earlier said, you have to believe that marriage goes with romantic words, decency, cleanliness, happiness, in all of your area of endeavors, as far as marriage is concerned. So if you are the type that have bitterness, eradicate it. If you are the type that have, don't have approaches in terms of approaching your fellow, counsel it. If you are the kind of person that don't have sweet words, try learn it. You understand me? So, and learn how to deal with situation. So with that, you can be able to make a good marriage. So at this juncture, I urge you guys to be able to work on these very little factors so that you can be able to achieve your goal. Try to be honest, try to respect your man, make him your king, and let your man make you your queen. You understand? Respect your man, let every activities of the house be divided. So everyone will understand his division of labor as far as marriage is concerned. Man, go to work, try to get a job, call a woman, a source of name, make her happy. Romantic names matters in marriage. Where there is financial problem, woman try to understand. Life goes on, that's how I feel marriage is like.
In a situation whereby if I want to still lecture us on a situation, like maybe if you have problem in marriage, if you and your partner have problem, would you go ask advise you, or would you just get the problem within yourself and settle it amicably with your husband? That's telling friends involving family to settle the problem for you. Yeah. So, what do you have to tell us about that kind of situation?
In a situation, there's no situation is a behavior. There's nobody, there's no situation that cannot be solved. You understand me? It depends on the two characters. So, if you have a problem in marriage, the things you have to do is to make sure you work on your marriage to resolve the problem by yourself. And that's the best advice. Because sometimes there are some bad influence. You understand me? How do we get to know this kind of people? You get to know this kind of people, they won't like you to maintain your marriage. They will rather say, if it were me, I would have not tolerated such a rubbish. But they tolerate it outside. What are you doing? So these are the kind of people you need to avoid. Not that taking your advice and taking your marriage problem to people or expertise are wrong, no. But you must have to learn the kind of people you take your advice to. You know, sometimes you take marriage, for example, people who are not married to advise you. You know, they haven't gotten any experience.
They were advising wrongly.
Wrongly.
But they don't have any marriage experience.
Exactly.
Okay. So therefore, when you are trying to tell us now that if you have problem with marriage, you have to tackle it within yourself.
That's the best way. The best way. You understand me?
Okay.
The only thing I have to chip in is just little. Man, be a man. You understand me? Don't be a braggado. When a woman offends her, try to understand that she is a lady. She will sink up. A good woman will come in the morning and say, "Darling, sorry for what happened. I'm still angry."
Wow. I hope you guys learned a lot today. As for me, I learned a lot today. So, guys, this is the end of our topic today. I hope you people
enjoy
the topic.
Yeah.
So see you guys in our next video. If you have anything that you want us to talk about or discuss in our next video, you will drop it in our comment section.
Exactly.
So see you guys in our next video. Bye.